Hey guys, Golden Buffy here, and welcome back to my not so berry challenge. So, as you can see, Pattie is up, about to start her day. I'm gonna get her some breakfast, because she's like super hungry. I guess all that from yesterday morning made her hungry. Does she have any? No, I don't think she has anything left over, because she's only cooking for her. So, I guess today she can have a fruit salad for breakfast. So I don't have that much planned. I mean, planned for today. Let me go back over my notes real quick. I mean, I'm gonna work on trying to get her some friends because she's supposed to have close friends. So I'm not sure how many close friends she will have, but she's supposed to have close friends, which she will like to pull a few pranks on them because, you know, she's mischievous and she wants to, and you have to have her master the mischief skill. Of all the places for her to, no, we're not going to make any more food. All the places for her to make her food, she has to make it in the kitchen sink. Okay. Patty. Whatever. So, we're going to have her try to master her mischief. How much? Okay, she reached level 2 cooking. Oops. Let's follow you. Okay, let me see. Skills. How far is she in mischief? She's about to level up to 2. So then she will have 2 down, and what is it? 8 to go. So she still has a long way. And I think we're going to try to start collecting the minerals or whatever, so we can start on her elements collection. And of course, also mastering her job, so she can reach the top of her career in the science. Oh, this must be some really bad food. Yeah. Well, maybe if you didn't dig in your ear and add it to your fruit salad, then it wouldn't be so bad. But since you wanted to do that, Patty, now your food's horrible. Have her take a... Oh, she can take a thoughtful shower. She might have the time for that. I still have to replace that plant. Oh, yeah. Bad ingredients? Well, using an old ingredient may have been, frugal. The frugal choice, it certainly wasn't the tastiest choice. Well, you don't have any ingredients in your refrigerator, so, yeah. I mean, can she use, wait, where did she get these from? Did I have her harvest some plant? Oh yeah, when she was at work. Okay. Can you put this in here? No. But you can put it there, which is cute. I like that. Okay. And are you in a shower? Okay, so let's turn this way. And we can put this down right here. And I guess we could put some strawberries in the refrigerator. Oh, maybe. But they're pretty good strawberries, so I mean, I don't know why she would have got that bad of a moodlet. Oh well, whatever. So, okay, so she wants to share insecurities. And of course, this is about vampires. Of course, search for information about vampires. No. Oh, and then you have some stale coffee. Can she drink? I'm gonna let her drink it. That's some old coffee. That is so nasty. And it's all gone already, so. Okay, here, go put that up. And, like, can I come over here? Oh, yeah, she can dig there, and she can dig there. So she can get some digging done and try to find some minerals or whatever before warp starts. Anyone live here yet? No. Ooh, there's a couple of... One, two, and then she can dig on this one, too. Ooh, amethyst. What else does she find? And Pattie dug up a treasure map. Ooh, cool. And what else? She found limestone. Okay, so go to her inventory. Where did it go? So, call Geo Council. Geo Council. Geo Council. Oh, wait. Oh, well, she can ask co-workers later. Oh, well, she's not going to have time for that because she needs to go to work. Oh, she could have went over there and got those. Okay, when she gets back. Oh, and the GeekCon started. Well, let me see what time. GeekCon stops at 6, I think, and she gets off at 7, so, oh well, she's not gonna have time to go to the GeekCon, which will be totally up her alley because she's a quote-unquote geek. Daily experiments, yes. Okay, hold on, wait. Show festival information. Oh, it's from 10 a.m. to 4? That is so not awesome. I mean, I could have really worked early, but I don't think that would be good, especially since she just got promoted today. Let's see. Analyze a crystal. Okay, where do we analyze crystals? Is it here? No. Analyze crystal. Synthesize serum. Analyze crystal. Practice analyze collection. Okay, orange topaz. What are you doing? Oh, you're gonna browse the internet. You could do that at home, Missy. Not where you're working. That's not very good work ethic now, is it? And you're browsing the internet too. Oh my goodness. All these slackers at work. Oh wait, okay, not like 100% slackers, but still. Okay, so let's see, your analyst didn't come out good. Oh yeah! Okay, while analyzing orange topaz, Pattie found trace elements of a different mineral, and separated it out. Oh cool. Okay, no, we're not browsing the internet, okay? Okay! Practice that, and then you can call, let me see, which one did she separate? This, okay. So, call Geo Council, and call Geo Council. Okay, hurry up. Okay, that's one. How long does it take to call the Geo Council, seriously? Yeah, come on. 300 years later. Still on the phone with the Geo Council. Okay, and then ask co-worker for Crystal. Alright, you can ask Nina. Ask for Crystal. We might as well ask for our metal. And then tell a funny joke. Because, you know, you ask her for a whole bunch of stuff. Tell her that, not safe for work joke. Okay. Okay, experiment on a chemistry lab. Oh, did she just give her, like, a patronizing, oh, that was funny, but not really funny laugh? Forget you, okay? You don't have to just give her a laugh because you Well, I mean, she's trying to be nice, but still. Okay, so she's focused and still wants to find out about vampires. Eureka! Pattie Newberry has her third breakthrough and wrote down awesome. Okay, let's see. What is her new breakthrough? Synthetic food. Oh, okay, so she made that Simray. Oh, so she can make a Simray. And she can make synthetic food. Okay, and let's chat with Brandon Gifford. Who is that? Is that you? No. Who is that? I have no idea. Okay, whatever. Invent. Well, didn't she already do that the other day, yesterday? Okay, well, here, go do that. Who is this? Is he somewhere that she can access? I do not see him. Who is this person? Oh, no. Why would she have to do that for work? There's Dawn. He has to go use the bathroom. What is this? Oh, it's a gnome. He's in suspended animation. Why? Okay, took a shower. I have no idea where this person is. So how is she supposed to do that? We don't know. Oh wait, is this him? Yes. Okay. So she's gonna send her to say hi. Can she give him a tip? I don't know. Probably not. Okay. So okay, here, we'll do this real quick. Everyone has to go to the bathroom at once. Oh no! Oh, I thought it didn't work. I was like, no, she blew up the machine. Okay. No, stop. Okay, put that there. Okay, she, hi, how are you? Okay, so she has to chat with him. We have chat. Where's chat? Chat. No, we're not gonna brag about promotion. Okay, there you go. Okay, then we're gonna invent the ray. She can totally do that. He's hot-headed. Okay. He's kind of nice looking, except for this thing all right here on his chin. Okay, yeah, nice knowing you. Is he her boss? I don't know. He's a lab technician. She's an apprentice inventor, so I don't know. I'm not sure. Okay, fast forward through this. Hurry up and invent that ray, girl. Oh, 16 hours later. Okay, hurry up. Drink or give away untested serum. She like totally tested on herself first. Okay. So, where is it? Synthetic food. Okay, drink. Okay, Pattie invented a Simray. This device looks like a powerful freeze ray. Give it a name, then drag the Simray off the invention constructor and into Pattie's inventory. Okay, so where's it at? Where did it go? Okay. Give it a name? We have to name it? Name. Haha, my little friend. Okay, so she can say hello to my little friend. Awesome. Okay, she put in her inventory? Okay. And freeze a, seriously, freeze a coworker. No. Yes, let's freeze Dawn. Okay, no. Freeze, okay, come on. We don't like Dawn, come on. Dawn, stop going around someplace. We're gonna freeze you. Uh-huh. can we froze you on? Okay, obligatory picture. Oh, frozen. Can we push him over? Crack open. Okay, I'm gonna crack him open. Only because I wanted to see what it looked like. Okay, so now analyze fruit or flower. Okay, let's analyze bluebells. It's blue. Oh my gosh. This is hilarious. How long does he stay blue? Seriously. This is your outfit. This is your outfit. Okay. In the true EA Townie fashion. Okay. She's about to go home. Getting off work. Gonna pull some mischief on people. Yes, Pattie's day. Oh, she reached logic level 2. Awesome. Okay, so revealed nothing. Okay, congratulations on getting that big promotion at work. Thank you. Okay, let's try another one. Oh, a daisy. Okay, let's try analyzing a daisy. Oh, she needs fun. Maybe she'll head out to a club or something. Is she almost done? Oh, revealed nothing. Oh well, she tried. But she did get a very productive day down at work. So, you know, no get on the computer. Money earned. Awesome. Sorry, took a drink. She needs to have some fun, so I mean, I don't want her to stay on her computer. So I'm thinking, send her out somewhere. She went out the other night. I mean, well, she went out last night because she got invited out for a promotion. You know what? Yeah, she's gonna go to the movies. So let's take her to the movies. Let's see, does she want to bring anyone with her? Does she, like, have any friends? I mean, her, I don't know. Nina gave her that, like, her, like, little pathetic but friendly laugh at her joke. I don't know. Mercedes is one. She invited her out. Oh, that's her husband. I was like, she can totally invite him out because I liked his beard, but no, that's her husband. They can go to her and her. They can go meet up and go to the movies. So, yeah, they'll go to the theater. Well, that's one with two guys that I kind of thought would be good for her, both married. And then there's Dawn. We don't want her to just have a romantic fling. We want her to get married and have at least one kid so they can carry on the next generation. I mean, like, the rules, they don't say if they have to be specifically female, so I'm assuming that, you know, boy or girl could be the next generation. I kind of like just having all of the all of them female. I think that would be cute. Okay, these outfits, oh my goodness, man. I'm refraining, but I really want to change these outfits. Okay, so let's do some mischief real quick. Fake invite to the party and give fake bad news. Oh wow, and she has to go to the bathroom. Oh, she did not like that. Okay, is she? Yeah. No. Go to the bathroom. Go to the bathroom before you have an accident. And then this. Let's check out this movie theater. Whoop. I got this off the exchange as well. this. I mean, I like this. It's a nice little theater. Did she go to the bathroom? What are you doing? No, we're not going there. They have a little arcade, food. You can, anyone here? No. Oh, cool, you can serve some drinks. So, let's pop some butter popcorn. Play some foosball. Okay, so she's gonna make some popcorn real quick. And then they can go watch a movie. There's like no one else here. This lot is so dead. People, come. No. Did I tell you to go there? Did we start the popcorn? Where did she get ramen from? I want to put some fish in there. Let's see. Get fake bad news. Let's see what happens. Make up the logic. Can she? You know, how do you expect to become friends? Okay, apologize. How are you going to earn friends if you're always tricking people? Complaining about love life. Well, she did level permission. See, now you got her mad. Okay, you have to stop. Are you single? No, she's married to what's-his-face. Okay, grab a serving. Okay, everyone, let's grab some popcorn. Come on. And then we're gonna go... No, we're not gonna channel surf. Can we watch a movie together? Channel surf together. Watch together. Watch what together? No. No. Yeah, watch movie with, and then let's see, what are they going to watch? Moonlight Massacre? That seemed like something she would like to watch. Watch Sims of the Dead? Look at they watch that. Okay, let's go watch movies. Come on, go! What are they? Okay, I think ugly outfit is just in perpetual bad mood all the time. Okay, go sit down. Come on, sit down. She's flirty and she's in a bad mood. Oh my goodness. Okay, yeah, they can chat about property values. Ask is single. Let's see, do mischief. No! Ask due date. Okay, I have to see this. Oh my goodness, due date? Are you serious? Pattie had learned. Yeah, she's learned. I knew that already. She is so wrong. Ask due date. Seriously. Oh, there is she. Okay, whatever. Ask about day. Remember, we're trying to make friends. That was funny though. Discuss food flavors. Okay, she can discuss the existence of vampires. Oh, yeah, what is her career? All the robot died. Okay, so is she she's a stay-at-home mom. Yeah, because don't they have a son? I think they have a son. She's angry, but she's cool. Okay. Can we calm her down? Gossip. Look, everyone, you should be a vegetarian like me. Theorize about aliens. tell a joke about Penguin's Pattie is a vegetarian. Yes, we know. Okay, Mercedes agreed. Maybe vegetarianism isn't as intimidating as she thought. Mercedes might just grab a bite to see what it's all about. Okay, so how do we end this? More choices. Go jogging. Okay. Later, people. She has to go home. Okay, bye. Bye. Don't follow me back. Yeah, don't follow me back. She is up. Pattie's up, and the first thing she has to do is use the bathroom. Which is nothing new, because the majority of people, that's what we do when we get up. Have her swim a few laps. I really like this shower tub combo. It'd have been nice if it was something that we got with the game, but this is pretty sweet, you know. You know, you never knew. That new stuff pack that we're supposed to be helping EA make, it'd be pretty cool if they threw that in there. I would like that, along with a washer and dryer. Washers and dryers. I enjoy doing laundry in The Sims. I think it's fun. Oh, okay. Did she get those back? Or, like, do they come back in the mail? Did she... These... Geo Council? No? Like... No? Huh. Send call Geo Council. Okay, so she sends that to the Geo Council. Send to the Geo Council. So, and then she'll send these and... Oh, no, 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 no. She'll send these and they'll come back. Send to Geo Council. Okay. And then, let me see. The sample has been sent to the National Sim Geological Council for elemental isolation. Expect your isolated elements to be mailed to you in the next day or so. Okay, so it gets mailed back to her and then she'll be able to put it in her little thingy. Breadstick? No, she doesn't want to make that for breakfast. Oh, we don't want to grab custom stuff. Apple salad. Stew surprise, nah. Have breakfast. Oatmeal. Okay, so she should be expecting those in the mail tomorrow, or the day after tomorrow. It's pretty cool. And then she can add them to her elements chart. Okay, Chica, hurry it up. I didn't realize it was getting so late. So, let me see, she works in 3 hours. I don't think I'm gonna have you guys follow her to work this time. I'll just go, have her do her thing, come back, and then we'll try to have her collect some more, rocks so she can get more of these elements, hopefully, for her element chart. Take a brisk shower. We're fast forward through this. And I'll see you guys in a few minutes. Oh, she's embarrassed. Why is she embarrassed? What happened at work that made her so embarrassed? What happened at work? Awkward comment. That must have been when she did an impersonation. I think he's her boss. It was awkward. It was super awkward, I guess. I don't know. I will have her change. And have her go out. She's gonna go out and eat. I really shouldn't have her spending up all this money, because I have no idea what's going to happen when bills come. But I'm going to have her go out, eat, see if she can create some mischief. Did the mail come? Yeah, okay, let's... Ooh. I forgot I planned this outfit. today. Oh, seriously? No. Go here. You can't get to the mailbox? Seriously. Okay, let me move the mailbox. So, can you get the mail now? Congratulations on starting your element collection. Oh, excuse me. To really show them off, consider purchasing an elemental display rack. Yay! Okay, so how do I put them in here? You just plop them in? Oh, cool! Okay. So she has... Oops! So she has 1, 2, 3, 4. She has 4 already. Cool. Okay. So can she look at them? Oh, this is so awesome. Okay, so she has 4. And then let's go out to eat. And since they're already on their way to becoming friends, you can invite all 3 of them out. No, we don't want to go there. We want to go here. I'm going to send them back to the movie theater where it's dead. Why is no one showing up? Is it because did the patch bork something? Okay, if no one shows up at the restaurant, then I know something's up. But normally my lots are not anywhere near that dead. Okay, so... let's all go look at what they have to offer. She is like perpetually mad. Is she hot-headed? Yes, we all know what we want. Okay, let's go request a table. Well, I mean, we have an idea what we want. I should have him sit outside. And here is he. See, I'm constantly on the lookout so she can get a man. Look, he's like, why didn't you include me? I wanted to eat with you guys. No, it's a woman that- oh no. Why is he- it's like everyone is perpetually angry. Hi, Mort. He's like, why didn't you put me all out? Because we don't want you to eat with us. Thank you. And like, not everyone has to get up. Where are you all going? What an order for the table. Oh, wait, no, I shouldn't have brought everybody out. I just realized I gotta pay for all the food. Okay, everyone, we're gonna get cheap drinks. Because I have no idea how much my bills are gonna be. Okay, so, this is just like real life, it's so hard to decide what you want. Okay, so, everyone gets sparkling water. Okay, and let's see, apps? Ooh, pufferfish, I don't know. If it's not right, then everyone will die. Okay, but everything, no apps, chicken stir fry, that's- oh wait, I forgot, she's a vegetarian, she can't eat that. She can get tofu stir fry. Why didn't they make these in vegetarian options? And like, oh, they have sweet and sour eggplant. But these should be vegetarian? Dude, a tiger shrimp. Well, okay. Everyone wants sushi, so let's all do sushi. Seventy-six simoleons. Oh, look, she's talking about vampires. So she's gonna complain about her love life because she totally wants to get a boyfriend so she can get married. Like, how about you? Even though that mustache has to go. But I like to hear. And where is everyone else? Oh, look, I love it. She rolled from one. She wants to meet him. See, she's like, can I get that number? She wants to get his number. Are you single, Nina? Oh no, they're burning something. Oh wait, you can't burn sushi. It's raw. I mean, sashimi. Yes, I figured she was single. Unless she's broken up with Dawn, but then they're still single. Unless they're dating. Debate existence of vampires. Oh look, they're out here. Where's Cassandra? Where's Cassie? Ooh, here's your order. Thank you. Normal. Well, as long as it's not gonna. Oh my god, wait! What? He's a vampire? Who's a vampire? And where did he go? Oh, I'm speechless. What just happened? Oh, it's him! That's Vlad, isn't it? Yes, it is. You bit my other sim. Everyone, don't take food from him. It's sketch. What is this? Oh my goodness, that is so cool. I don't like him. But that was so cool how he teleported. No one can use chopsticks. So yeah, it's like... Oh, so he wasn't burning food, he was teleporting. I thought the food was smoking. Okay, so is anyone feeling numb? No. I think we're all good. Yay! Okay, so chat with someone? She's chatting, you're chatting already. Right in day. And let's see, you. And discuss logic. I'm supposed to be working with her mischief, but she has to make friends. I think these are going to be her three buddies. Heartfelt compliment. Tell joke about monkeys. See? Well, there's no one to... Well, I mean... Freeze. Let's see. Okay, finish eating. Okay, finish eating. Finish eating. I mean, like, why are you standing up? Chat about property values because, you know, we want to have houses and we want to know how's it going. Why are you not eating? She was the only one who's not eating. Seriously? Oh. Are you serious? She's not violating principles. Vegetarians can eat fish. My mom ate fish. Yes, we know. Paige is having trouble with chopsticks. Okay. You need the food? Eat the food. Okay, well, whatever. Time to roll out. In the meal. Because it's time to go home. And now, of course. Oh, taint it with meat. I thought it was because she ate the food and she got sick. Okay. Oh, she's going home. I will see when she gets there. Okay, so I made a blunder. Not all vegetarians eat fish. I know my mom did, though. And we are going to end that here for this episode. She is on the road to making friends. Getting a few enemies will be in the next episode, and hopefully she'll get another promotion. So, until then, guys, I will see you later. If you enjoyed this episode, please leave me a like, drop me a comment, and please subscribe. Bye!